me put the dope down, and it won't hurt no more. But the only thing I really seem to understand is murder mode. They tell me keep my trigger finger easy. I'll open up your body. Too many casualties around here. Dead bodies are found here, and I can't get caught up. Preacher, can you save me? Save me.
They said it was gonna get greater later, but now I can't help but to think that it ain't. But a nigga was fed up with this life, thinking about running over the blade, cross my wrist, every last drop till I faint. Taking out that punishment for the things that I never did. Coming up as a young kid, trying to get rid of all the animosity towards me that was shown by the other kids. What did I do wrong? Why do everybody wanna see a nigga fall? Mama dead and daddy can't be found, so when I'm stressed out, who the fuck can I call? All alone in my own zone with no friends, so I chose to make friends with drugs. Cause every day, everybody around me trying to clown me, so I got a friend and I got buzz out of frustration. Came aggravation, depression coming down in my mind. Come a nigga confused and straight crying, dying from sweet sticks and lines. Throw it off in the mind, trying to wonder why do Jesus let this keep happening to a nigga that steady been on his knees and a begging and please
have mercy on me.
Find a nigga up here the way. What about now? I'm to the point somebody better take this infrared away. Cause you belong too long and I got a piece of chrome, and I want you to come and look and see the monster that you created. Nigga, what you did to me.
They tell me y'all the nigga ain't good for me. Drowns out the vision of my casket. It's either my life or your life. That's right, I'm gonna let you have it. Everyday haters can't understand the way I move my hands in ways not known to man. Cause I can't get caught up. Preacher, can you save me? Save me.
Gonna be the invisible individual nigga that got a bit more vehicle, baby. Got a head of a one hit a quarter, and I got bigger motherfucker balls, more skills with a trigger. Shoots good missiles, dropping a ball, checking hand grenades, C4s explode. Would have been sleeping on the same bench for 9 days, dipping up a hot water in Cheerios. Here it goes, my kick back never grow. Nigga, mom was a thinking though, then putting for fists and bows to those that acted like nothing but bitches and hoes. Suppose all a nigga wanted was the good life, living up a class, laying back on my ass with a mate that a butler, sipping on the ice cold glass. God damn it, I'ma do it, but I had to start introducing them to the Mac 9 plus 1 at 10. Didn't think many motors would have been avoided. I just wanted a friend, dear me, better get killed me. But I don't give a fuck if I fuss, but I duck, cause I don't give a damn no more. You been dealing with the same motherfucker from 3 years ago. With a nigga fight fast, knocking out a patch of your hair with a quick lick from a damn freaking nigga done with crazy. Nigga, what civilization done made me? This is my era of terror. I am the man with the gun that admitted to defeat. But will it miss? Wanna be buzzing, a lot of your blood to be rushing. Will the nigga born like this? Innocent child with a smile and a dream to advance to the top. But I got a gun in your mouth. You wanna respect me now? Should've respected a nigga when you had a chance. Haters been making me get up a punk, trying to figure me weak. Better get ready for them six foot ziplocks and a whole lot of cops and a whole lot of bloodstains. She struck a lot of beers, shed a bunch of tears. Wanna reminisce on them years when I see little boys and girls living the life that I wanted to live. Since I really couldn't live it, it's gonna be hard for the other motherfuckers to try. Cause they dying. Hey mama, I want my talk of toys right now. Don't make me cry. I don't wanna have to kill again. I'll kill them out till the world is empty. Look at the album cover, that's what you did to me.
If I ain't told you once, I ain't told you a thousand times. It's plain to see that you can't change me, nigga. Cause I'ma forever be a nigga for life. A thug nigga, a guerrilla mob nigga, a killer clan nigga, a Mo City nigga. Mo City mean more killers, more blood spillers, more burglars, more murderers, more kick though burglars, more niggas that'll slap a patch out your motherfucking ass. For real, count on it, respect it, trust it, and believe it. We ain't no fake ass niggas, we real, packing loaded still.